and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble!
Breaks a couple of tackles. Headlock, go! He could go!
Experienced, talented group of guys sitting in this room right now. We just experienced, talented group. Coach said you got to hit. You got to use your head as well. Bottom line is, you got to punish the opponent. You got to have the attitude to make them quit.
Yeah! coach, Dana. Congratulations. 7 years now at Brea, Olinda. And he's coached at Foothill and Anaheim and now Brea before he started at Servite. And, oh, by the way, he coached Brea's head coach, John Looney.
Hit the backside nine. Don't be intimidated. Don't let that happen. Let's go out and hit, and we'll beat and we'll win this game. There's no doubt about it.
Thank you. get to do. Another one bites the dust.
And I'm about to go boom! Mercy, mercy, mercy me. Oh, my life was a cage, but on stage I'm free. Hyped up, psyched up, ready for wildin'. Standing in a crowd of girls like an island. I see the one I wanna sit, come here, cutie. I flip her around and then I work that booty. Work the body, work, work the body. Slow down, girl, you're about to hurt somebody. Hold up, yo, let's get just one thing clear. There's only one reason why I came here. You women don't want me to give it a tip and tell you what's up.
Go!
Came here tonight to hear the crowd go. Y'all ready for me yet? Well, yo, are y'all ready for me yet? Well, yo, are y'all ready for me yet? Well, here I go, here I go, here I go. Yo, dance in the aisles when the prince steps to it. The rhyme is a football, y'all, and I went and threw it out in the crowd, and yo, it was a good throw. How do I know? Because the crowd went in response to the way that I was kicking it. Smooth and individual rhymes, always original, like the Dr. Jekyll, man, and this is my high side. I am the driver, and y'all on a rap ride. So, fellas,
yeah,
are y'all with me?
Yeah.
Say, fellas,
yeah,
are y'all with me?
Yeah.
Why don't you tell the girls what y'all wanna do? You wanna
ooh, ah, ooh.
That's right, yo, and I'm in the flow. So pump up the volume along with the tempo. I want everybody in the house to know I came here tonight to hear the crowd go. That I never make a wag jam, but sometimes I get nervous and start to stutter, and I fumble every word I utter. So I just try to chill, but it gets worse and worse and worse still. I need the crowd to get into it. They help me calm down and I can get through it. So higher, higher, get your hands to the ceiling. Let it go, y'all, don't fight the feeling. Might get a stranglehold, sweat pouring, and like Jordan, yo, I'm scoring. Yeah, that's right, y'all, and I am in the flow. So pump up the volume along with the tempo. Many have died trying to stop my show. I came here tonight to hear the crowd go.
Yeah.
go. Driving.
Make a big noise playing in the street. Gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace. Kicking your can all over the place. Singing,
we will rock you. We will rock you.
Buddy, you're a young man, hard man, shouting in the street. Gonna take all the world. You got blood.
We will rock you.
To Winkler. He may go.
We will
touchdown, Brea.
Buddy, you're an old man, poor man, pleading with your eyes. Gonna make you zombie someday. You got mud on your face. Big disgrace. Somebody better put your bag into your place.
We will rock you.
By Gino Rose, his third interception.